Today, we're going to be talking about several tips and tricks which will help you improve your gameplay in Arknights. These will come in handy when you have underleveled operators or are trying to clear a map with certain handicaps. The first trick we will be talking about is the attack reset. This is a very simple trick to increase your operator's DPS. This is only used on operators with relatively slow attack speed, such as AoE snipers. To utilize this trick, you wait for your sniper to attack, and then before the attack animation reaches the enemy, you activate their skill. This will instantly reset the attack animation, which is very important for AoE snipers since they attack very slowly. You don't need to use the pause button for this trick unless you are comboing it with another trick, but since I have the habit of using the pause button, you're gonna be seeing the demo with pause buttons. The second trick is the double skill tap. The double skill tap helps us by activating two or more skills at the same time frame. The application for this is either maximizing DPS or creating a combo. To do the double tap, click on one of your operators, click the pause button, and when the enemy is in range, pause the game. Click the skill, and then after you click the skill, you have to exit the pause and immediately click on the second operator. When you click on the second operator, you activate that operator skill and the combo is completed. Normally, you will only use a double tap with two characters, but you can use three characters as well. The next is another simple trick which most of you probably already know about, split boxing. Split boxing essentially puts an enemy in two tiles instead of one. This means that some operators who cannot reach one tile can now attack the other tile. This is a very basic trick that most people already know about. I also like to split box at the very last moment since this pushes the enemy back by a few steps, stalling them for some milliseconds, which are important especially for Doberman clears. Keep in mind though that if you do deploy your operator too late, it will actually push them behind the operator, which is something you don't want to do. Our next trick is the last second retreats. The last second retreat revolves around DP on kill vanguards, which are known for their trait which lets them refund initial DP cost. It is simply waiting for the enemy's attack, which would normally kill your vanguard, and retrieving them at the last moment. This is another stall tactic which you should learn by now. Using this trick will also prevent the enemies from proccing stacks for certain skills. For example, if you do this with defense crushers who normally stun operators once every 3 attacks, the last attack will not be counted towards the stack. This tactic is often used when you have another operator who needs to charge up a skill or is close to dying behind the stalling operator. Normally, this is done with DP on kill vanguards and redeploy specialists, but it can essentially be done with any unit. The last trick we'll be talking about is skill cancelling. We essentially make use of Red, who can stun enemies in order to cancel their skills. You can also use this to cancel attacks, and you will often see CN players using this on Red Avengers, Butchers, and Defense Crushers, since those aforementioned have very heavy attacks. Take note that there are many reunion captains who are immune to stun. I intentionally left out some tricks such as double deployment and instant replacement because I felt that they were less important than the tricks we have discussed. That is it for this video guys, and thanks for watching.